Once in royal David's city stood a lonely cattle shed, where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed.